I've been obsessed with the story of Alan Turing since I was a teenager, and I was lucky enough as a teenager to get to know this story and to get to sort of be aware of the story of this tremendous person who accomplished all these things that no one knew about. And I'd always, you know, as a fan of films, I'd always wanted to see an Alan Turing movie. I'd always wanted to see his story told. As Benedict said, it had been told so well on the page and on the stage before, but no one had ever done sort of a proper cinematic treatment of it. And it was always sort of insane to me, like, how come no one has made a film about Turing? He's such a sort of amazing, fascinating character. And as an audience member, I craved it. I think just to get this movie made, I would have been a PA on the set of The Imitation Game if I wasn't the writer, and I'm so glad that I got to have that job. It was such a it's an honor to get to have been a part of bringing, you know, a story to a much broader audience.